Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, colleagues and friends. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to this regional consultative meeting on biodiversity mainstreaming across agriculture sectors, co-organized with the Convention on Biological Diversity, CBD. I wish to thank and congratulate our host, the people and the government of Kingdom of Thailand, for supporting this ambitious attempt to mainstream biodiversity across agriculture, forestry and fisheries, reconciling biodiversity with food and agriculture. It is an honor to have such a high-level panel showing political support to this event. Ladies and gentlemen, this regional consultative meeting is part of FAO's mandate on biodiversity mainstreaming. FAO has rolled out a biodiversity mainstreaming platform precisely to foster this kind of cross-disciplinary dialogues that can lead to transformational change in the way we produce food. The consultative regional dialogue will support mainstreaming biodiversity by facilitating exchange among governments, intergovernment organizations, academia, smallholder farmers, private and civil society representatives. This consultation aims to share local, national, and regional experience to identify concrete areas of joint action in developing integrated approaches for the conservation and sustainable use of biodiversity while meeting the growing demand for food. Your presence